This is Simon Crusher.
I don't think it'll work. It sounds really awkward.
I'm going to show you how this works today. This is our start button. You simply just got to follow the pattern, keep guessing it right, and it'll add to the pattern, continuing to test your memory.
Until you mess it up.
Until you mess it up. Say we mess up. You don't want to mess up.
It's a multiplayer.
We also have a function of wireless multiplayer mode.
So I'll be the sender.
Replay the pattern, then send him a signal.
Replay? I'll send you a rip. So the story goes.
Multiplayer can simply be ended by messing up the pattern.
That's it.
And that's your game.